So good morning guys, today we are here for a GD topic that whether the Indian youth is confused or confident. As we all know that the youth is the promising future of any nation. But what I have concluded from the surroundings that they are really very confused. They have different talents and different aspects of nature. But they are not getting the proper environment. So they are getting confused. So, anyone would like to put a comment on?
Yeah, I would like to say that the youth of India is very confident within itself, because now we can see that many CEOs of the companies like Google, Microsoft and other multinational companies who have been founded by somebody from foreign, but they are maintained, they are organized by an Indian, and they are in youth. Not, they are not that much old, that 60 years, 50 years, they are in the youth, like 30 to 35 years, and they are very good at it. They have been making improvements in that company, in those companies, and it has been very good for us, for the youth of India, that we have gotten these opportunities for studying, for graduation, for other things. And right now, youth is the 60%, I think it is 60% of India's population, and it has been very good for us that we got all these opportunities for doing many things in a developing country. So I think it is a confident youth, and I would like to be in that position only, or not like the person who is not concerned about himself and about his work he's doing.
Yes, I completely agree what Vipul has said. As the Indian youth is the biggest asset for its country, and it is rightly believed that the young population is the biggest. They give biggest contribution to their country for doing anything, and also today youth know how to use the resource of the country, and they have the correct knowledge to promote anything in their knowledge business.
Yeah, I am already satisfied with Nitesh, because in Indian country, it is the second most growing country in India, and in youth all youth are very confident in India, because in Indian government now the government is struggling for their jobs.
I would like to prepare. As we know that India is the second largest economic country. As we need, we don't have to sit in our back benches that we have to think that he will do that, we will do that. We have to push ourselves that we will do that. We need some drastic changes that we have to do. We have to be really confident about it. What you need. Also, the government also helping it. As take example, our Prime Minister Narendra Modi. He also says that our India should be that. He says that many brands and many things will be in our India. We don't allow our students to go to foreign country. Why don't we study here for better development of country? So if Prime Minister Modi is saying that, if he wants that, he also supporting us for getting confident, why should we get confused about that?
Agreeing with all of my fellow mates, Nitesh, Rishabh and Praveen. Their confidence, the confidence develops a really good personality in a person. And if a country's youth, and the second most developing country in the world, and if the country's youth is confused, then it is of no use. There will be no production, there will be no economical growth, no growth at all. If the youth is confused, the studies are not fine, if somebody is not confident that what he wants to do, what he will do in the future, and what he is doing right now, if he is not confident, then it is not good enough that the youth is like that. And we should be very youngsters. Youngsters, I think, everybody feels a youngster's life is the best life everybody sees. The children, after children's life, child life, a young life is the very best feeling, and it is the most productive time of our lives. So I think confidence is very good for the youth and the people which are favoring the development of a country.
Yeah,
am really so youth is confused because as we know about our in India, most of the youth follow their parents or older relatives in for their future house. But we know that currently we are in this century where the time changes very fast. And we follow the things for our future by our present way, these are now. But we know that there is time changes and future what happens, we are confused what we will do. So I think these are the future what they are future.
But our Indian government is supporting us for our confidence. Will also provide us many supporters and to get many types of opportunities and good jobs.
So, I think Indian youngsters are confused, more confused because they running behind reservation or any reservation salary, they do not follow their field. Like we are engineer, if you don't get a job after 4 years, we join the competition classes or etc. So Indian youngsters are confused.
Sorry, I want to tell you that I think the last part you regret. If you say that the Indian are confused, I will agree with that point. But today I am not agree with your point because I think that today India is not confused. Not confused because everybody knows that what is get respect in the society, what they will do. We have shown that our India we are illiteracy, we are not illiterate. We are literacy is growing up day by day. As we know that we should don't be confused about that. As we know that our time will pass out and we will know about many things that as we say that you have the caste. Our India reservation facilities are so they think that they say that the gender category will not get it. How will you say that? Is the they are getting chances?
Better
progress of the country.
Yeah, interview Rishabh. But the struggle between the Indian traditions and values of highly influenced by the Western culture. Okay? And they find it the make the point to you right place. And right choice, and Indian youth is also find their own business and values.
And second point with Rishabh, as we are here, tell them reservation. If you seen the last result of RAS officer, in that result the cutoff of reservation category is so higher than general. It means Indian government. Increasing their confidence and they are self-increasing their confidence. So you can't discuss about the reservation of it.
If you are engineer by going to SSC exams for other competition, if you are engineer, you become perfect in your professional. If you confident, you become perfect in your profession, in your field. Why you join?
Exactly.
As a country in UP nomination exam for
class,
there is 5 lakh engineering students. Why you don't make in perfect in your?
So I agree with his point of view. What I have seen around us today is that the today's youth is not able to make up his mind. If I talk about engineering, I don't know the exact statistics, but most of the engineers, they do their profession just that their parents have said, just do the B.Tech and they are just doing and they don't even know that what we are doing and what we are going to be up. So I agree that the government is providing jobs, but the basic point I have to express is that the youth is not able to make up his mind that what I have my talent and what I have to do.
But according to a survey conducted in 2007, more than 60% of the Indian population is below the age of 24. So the youth generation is predominating in our
our country, and they know how to judge people and how to take decision in their own life. They are more responsible, so they are more confident in their life. So I think that the Indian youth is more confident.
I would like to give the example. In past 2 years, I think in 11 lakh students appeared for examination for engineering. Now they know that we don't have to go to engineering then. Then after 2015 exam, only 5 lakh students appeared in GE exam. How they know that they are confident? They think that the many engineers are growing, so he chooses that we have to go to other line, we have to choose other things. So I think that today we are getting confident about that, that we have to go for that examination. So the engineering student also getting
asking about anybody's opinion. It's an opinion of yourself, and in my opinion, confidence is better than non-confidence or unconfidence, because if we are confused, then it shows our backside that you can stand on it or you can go around it. So if we are confident enough and we show that we are confident and we are willing to do things and we are willing to take decisions for ourselves, for the betterment of the country, for the betterment of the society, and like these situations only, improvise the situations like rudies and other words which we call that old, which ancestors have got to us, that you should not do that. If you are in some kind of profession, if your family is in a profession, you should not go for that profession only. If you are willing to go for another profession, you should go. If you have creativity in yourself, someone from Rajput family says that I want to be a painter, it's not bad, it's really good, and it's very good profession for a painter. I think painters are paid very well, well than engineers or an army man. Army man is also a very good, army is a very good job, and army is the point where we can protect our country. We can say that I protect my country, I just don't protect my family, but I protect my country. And if an army man is confused about himself, then what happens? I think country will collapse, others will target on us, other countries.
Indian youth is concerned with our followers. Most of the now they are just going to follow the government, so they are all new.
So I respect the decision of Bipul. But what I have concluded from this theory is that the Indian youth, I agree that they are confident, they can do very well in their future. But in my opinion, they require some more guidance by the environment so that they can do much more better.
I think Indian youths are very confident, because if you are not that confident, how we come to study here, how can we go to study abroad? So I think that confidence, we are very confident about that. Indian youths are very confident.
Exactly, Indian youth is confident as they have the responsibility and they have the capability in Indian country also, that they can do well.
Indian youth were confused by the surrounding atmosphere also, because somebody relative parents are saying you not made for this, you can't do it.
Indian youth is confident.
If your identity is short, if you talk relative suggest you should join the army, or but we don't want to join the army.
Indian youth is confident because they are confident, they can solve every problem. By their confidence, they can get their name, or they can solve up any problem due to that. So, confident, I am in favor of youth. Indian is confident.
Why Indian country is weak other than countries? Because by lack of